Hello everyone, welcome back to Tuesday watercolour class. Today I'm doing a simple watercolour of a lake scene with reflections on a misty morning. So follow me along and hopefully we can create an attractive drawing, something like this. So let's get started. The landscape painting I'm doing today requires very little drawing, so just going to quickly sketch it out. I don't think you really need a template to copy this, so just draw it out. So a bit above halfway, just draw your horizon line in. It doesn't have to be super straight, and then we'll put a couple of hills in. Again, make sure they don't come right to the middle, and just off to one side, which creates a nice balance. Okay, so the first step will be to wet the paper. Now I'm going to sweep some of these colours in, and sort of coming to a vanishing point. So that it again gives a bit of perspective in your picture. Let's give it a nice sky colour. And again into the gaps, just pop a little bit of that. Look how they sort of merge together. And we can kind of almost mirror that, but leave a gap under your horizon line, leave a gap, because we're going to put some misty water in there, so we want to keep that fairly pale. Right, and then onto that I'm going to add some more blue, so we've got nice rich colour at the bottom, and this time I'm going to work horizontally across, getting some of those colours in, nice rich colours, letting them merge together. Right, we're going to let that dry now. Okay, so having let that dry for a few minutes, I'm now going to put in those distant hills with some trees. Add some foliage and bits of trees and stuff down at the front edge of this lake. Now onto the distant hills, we'll just add a little bit of distant trees and things going on. Again in that purple mix. A little bit more water added to it this time. Okay, given that a few minutes, so now the hillside is completely dry. I'm going to start putting some trees in there, and again using that purple mix with just a little bit of the burnt sienna added to it, just to grey it off a little. Now with just a little bit of paint on a fairly dry brush, just pull in a little bit of pale, just to give a suggestion of some leaves on the ends of those branches. So now I'm going to start working into the bank and getting some bigger trees in, coming down towards the water's edge. Just going to tip my board a little bit now, just so I get a little bit of an angle on it. And I'm going to work into the water area now and get my reflections in. And do remember that reflections are a mirror image, so you just need to concentrate about where you're putting those shapes. So the mist is going to sit across here, and I'm going to leave a bit of a gap before we start putting reflections in. So first of all, get your tree trunks in roughly the right place. Of course, these can be a little bit scruffy. Don't have to be exact. I'm just wetting around the tops of these reflections of the trees, and then I'll drop some paint in to get an effect of the water reflecting some of those finer branches and foliage. I think I just need to add a bit more reflection for some of the bank at the back there. Right, we're mixing up plenty of the dark purple with a bit of sienna in it, burnt sienna in it. We're now going to put in our nearest tree and branches. Right, so that's finished. I hope you've enjoyed painting along with me today. Please hit the subscribe button if you did, and join me again next Tuesday for another painting.